as the leaves start falling down and the shadows above the town, I can finally see you now. I see the fear inside your eyes, I see the pain hidden in your smile. I can finally see you now.
Person that's inside. Hello everyone, welcome back, and I must again say, chat, apologize for yesterday, because I turned off the stream. Yesterday I was down, I didn't feel to do shit at all, but I'm back now, and this is gonna be the last episode I do for Simon this season, right? And then I will be taking a streaming break for a while until either Aramor's in the new season starts up, season 5, or for season when Darkseid starts up. I don't know who's gonna be first. Arsura, hello, welcome in. Welcome in for the last episode, for the final episode of this season for Aramor, for Simon. It's gonna be not his final season. He will be back for next season, obviously. He's gonna be back for one last season. That's what he's gonna do. One last season. So we got some stuff we're gonna happen in a bit. So I need to jump in game, and yeah, gonna have a fun time, right? Let's do it. Okay, let's see. Laren.
Yeah.
I heard a Bart earlier. Where is he?
He and Vernicia are talking up in the keep.
Oh. Is he gonna
I'm
join
sure
us?
He'll be down in
You think he's gonna help us with the tower?
I really don't know. Okay. I don't know. I will have to ask him when he comes back down. They should be down shortly.
All right. Okay. When the next season is supposed to start, I'm not sure. I think they said between 4 to 5 weeks.
I have my basic armor on.
I don't even have basic armor yet. I haven't got it.
Owen is making a bunch in the workshop.
Ah, okay.
You know the amount that I showed you? Grab that amount, but out of the basic stuff.
Ah, so 2 extra set?
Yeah. So wear one and have 2 extra in your pocket.
Wear one, right, and I have some extra with the feet and glove.
Uh-huh. Right. Sounds, yeah, exactly.
Yep, nice. Got it, you got it. So yeah, as I said, we're gonna be 4 to 5 weeks of downtime before next season of Aramor. And I have not really been planning to stream anything else at the moment while the server's down, so I could be a while until I'm back, unfortunately. I do hope that you guys come when I'm coming back to streaming for next season, whatever game it is. I hope you guys still want to come back, even though I'm going to be offline for a while. But it is what it is, I guess. I might stream sometimes, maybe do some Rocket League sometimes and just put up the stream, I don't know. We'll see. Right, so... start by putting down... all that shit. I'll leave that there. Yes. Yep. Oh, my. I'm not gonna claim that. How's it going with the armors?
Okay, there. I don't make gloves. Why did you? I've got.
It's better if I just wait until you're done when you have
basically
all your
set. I'm doing 10 sets each of the heavy armor. Well, all the armor, basically.
Alright, yeah. I'm gonna go see if I can talk with Kiro, then I'll come back and collect them when you're all done with it.
Yeah, should be cool.
Hero.
Uh-huh, yeah.
Can I speak with you a little bit before we do start this thing, before everything starts?
Sure.
Can we just take our horses right out? No, we just ride out a little bit. Remember last time when we were standing?
Right. Something that Liren can be in on?
Can be. I don't mind.
It's
fine. It's good. And actually, I do want to have a council member as well with me to hear it. So.
Okay. All right. Let's go.
It's gonna be emotional soon, guys. We're gonna be. feels like my horse has moved every time.
We're gonna be right back. We're just gonna talk real quick.
All right. I don't remember the way up there where you and I was last time, Kiro, so you can take
me. Oh, okay. Actually, we can just go over here.
Fun.
right there.
Wait, did it fall off?
I don't know. Probably.
Yeah, it did.
Whoops.
Are you okay?
I think maybe he had a brain freeze.
Probably. Wow, what a view.
It's nice, isn't it?
You know what would have destroyed the view?
What?
Warships literally parked there just trying to attack, invade Lunaria.
Yeah, that would have been not good.
Well, at least there's not what I can see at the moment, so.
No, I don't see anything.
Oh, I do see Akira.
Yeah, freaking headache. Yeah. Alright, what's up?
So, I'm just gonna... I don't know how to say this, but... I'm gonna leave Aramor again.
Oh.
Yeah,
oh.
I will be. Today is gonna be my last night, and I will be heading off.
Oh, do you have plans? Where are you going?
Well, yesterday, I got a message that possibly could lead me to find my sister.
Ooh, that would be amazing. Well, I think you have to go try.
I got a tip from a source that told me that she might be captive. So, planning to go and try to rescue her, and I don't know. Maybe I'll bring her back here to Aramor after everything is safe to come back again. Definitely trying to plan to come back.
I wish you good luck. Very good luck.
So yeah, I kind of just want to thank you all for letting me be part of Lunaria in this short time, though. And
absolutely. Thank you also, for being part of Lunaria.
Yeah. Do we know what's gonna happen after everything? If this is gonna be another Lunaria, or?
I think we're all kind of just trying to decide that. I don't think there's anything for sure.
Yeah. Guess I'll find out whenever I'm back at the beach.
No. Yeah. We haven't talked to everybody. We don't know exactly who's coming back and who might not. So, yeah.
Yeah, I'll be back. Even if my sister would decide that she wanna stay back where she feels safe. If I find her and do save her, I'm gonna ask her if she wanna come with me to Aramor. But if she says no, I will respect her decision as well. But my first plan is not to try to free her and make sure that she is safe.
Sure, understandable. Well, I hope you have a safe trip, and I wish you very good luck. And it's been really nice having you here.
I also thank you as well, Kira, for all the teaching and training you've been doing with me. Trying to learn this old hag how to fight.
Well, hopefully.
I hope you learned something.
I don't know, maybe.
I'm sure you did. Thank you for letting us know, Simon.
Yeah. After this with the tower event that we're gonna do now, I'm gonna plan on to take a boat back and go. To the source where I tried to find my sister.
Okay, all right.
Well, I do hope you find her.
Yeah, I do hope so.
But we have a mage tower destroyed first, right?
That's right.
Go out with a bang.
Of course.
Only way to do it.
Woo! So that's what you did. You literally did go through that where I just jumped, right? And you literally did not jump.
No. In my eyes, I was at the bridge, and the next second I was below them.
Oh, shit. Yeah, right. The same thing happened with me now. I was almost in the there in the building.
See?
Yep.
Making him work.
Ladies first.
Thank you.
Yep, that's why I went first.
That's why I said it.
Sixth caution, please.
Alright, well, I'm ready whenever. I'm gonna sit down in the gazebo and think of my brain food.
Yeah, have fun.
Summit!
Oh no.
There is.
Heart.
Hello.
Hello.
Ew, hugs.
Oh.
Ah, Verdesio was in close proximity to a hug. Unacceptable.
Uh-oh. I did.
Not okay in any way, shape, or form.
Hey, Bart, can I come? can I speak with you in the library?
Yeah, dude, no problem. Lead the way. I cannot open doors.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! I forgot.
I had to give up my keys.
I know. I was just testing you. I was just testing you.
Actually.
No. Hey, Simon.
These doors you can open though. Oh.
Remember this?
More bus. Thought that was a good start.
Oh, that's the Bart. That's the Bart I remember. Yep.
I'm wearing my basic whatever.
Ooh, rum.
Uh-huh. Yep.
Did I just steal your rum?
Yeah, we do. I'm just blind.
Oh no, that was for you.
Oh, thanks.
Cheers.
Yeah, well, I have a battle to do soon.
Oh, me too. I'm coming with you guys. May as well be drunk.
Well, yeah, not me. I want to try to be as clean as possible, so...
Basic shields too.
Okay. So what's up, Simon?
This is going to be my last day in Armor for the time being. I will be sailing off tonight.
Alright. Well then.
Yeah, I will be sailing
plan
off.
Plan on ever coming back?
I do plan to come back, though. And I was hoping to ask if I didn't find the place, if I came back here and I didn't find a Lunaria, that's Lunaria today, could I come to you guys?
I mean, yeah, I guess. I'd have to see with the, you know, the owners.
Yeah, well, I just,
Something's going on.
Yeah, ain't my problem. I think probably something with the cinder. Yeah, yep.
Well,
I bet
yeah.
You're my dead
so,
horsey.
Yeah, probably. I mean, I'm sure that the people from Lunaria would not split apart too far, even if there wasn't a Lunaria.
Yeah, I know, right? But, yes, making sure.
I don't think you'll have an issue finding a place, but yes, I would definitely offer you a place to stay. 10 out of 10.
Also, I'm not even sure if I'm going to be alive. I don't know.
Whipping.
Let's just say I got a tip of that's pretty accurate of where my sister could be captive.
Yeah. Do you think that they're the ones that painted on our map there?
Yep. She was the reason I came to Lunaria first place to look for her.
Pike came too.
And I had someone came yesterday to tell me a tip where she could be. So I'm gonna sail off, trying to find her, rescue her, and maybe I'll bring her to her armor.
Okay. Well, I wish start taking good luck on your quest. Just comes here to although, I'd rather say my goodbyes, you know, when you actually sail off.
Yeah, I will be sailing off.
Everybody comes here
after, probably after the event, or depends on what's going to happen after.
I just told everybody that
okay.
Y'all went
yeah,
out on a
this will be my last night, so.
Okay, Simon, well, whether I see you again or not, it was fantastic knowing.
Yeah, you know
tell
that.
Tell me I'm wrong.
See, you're my brother, mate.
I love you too.
Whoops.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Okay, like, just, I guess, count me down.
My stars, so a good a good bit.
It's okay, I only ask because I don't do Eastern,
two,
well, we know this.
Three, 2, 1. Go.
Yeah, it's at least a couple. It's at least 2 or 3 hours, I think.
I didn't even actually see it yet.
Well, I like the other one. The one
what did
you
do? I did
sheep,
paper.
This is after sheep.
God damn it.
I'm a little bit too drunk to be able to tell right now. I did paper.
Yeah. I did rock.
Let's
do it again.
Simon. Hey, you can't take advantage of drunk Bart.
I'll go get Kiro. He's sitting in the gazebo.
No worry,
I'll
do it last time.
All right, okay. One more. All right, 3, 2, 1.
Wait.
Okay. Are you ready?
I'm ready now, yes.
I think he has
all right, 3, 2, 1, go.
But I'll go tell him, just in case.
Ah, you win. Alright. Listen, at least I was stop. Fuck. I need potions, man. I need to go see Lewis or something or Cinder. I don't know. Someone.
I think we could get something.
Let me out.
You can't open it
I
yourself.
Ah.
Why
did
you guys talk in the library?
The mage tower.
Didn't want to go far.
Well, it has very large. You know what? It doesn't matter. Moving on.
Yep.
To
get my gear. To get my gear. Is everything done?
Yep, it's in either the middle chest there or bottom chest.
I'm not going to take your money.
Okay.
Do you like help
I
with
get you some. I don't know what kind he wants. I was just gonna give him like
extra.
Water breathing and
extra.
No.
Extra, extra, extra.
Just whatever 400 gold will get me, you know? Just that doesn't. I'm kidding. I just want like 40 endurance, 20, and that should be good. Like the small ones.
Hold on. You know how, you know, when they're all together and it's just a wonderful time. Yeah, we're having that happen right now. Leirin, make sure you have at least 50 potions of healing and at least 20 endurance.
This is gonna be fun.
She's a druid, though.
Alright. What about weapons?
Use the weapons that you've got. Because we're going to be using falchions, they're the better for the weapons.
I do have two expensive pistols, I don't want to use them.
Thank you, courtesy. I am now very heavy from the.
We don't have basic pistols, they're not going to be much use because they're going to be up in your face all the time.
Alright. I'll use my falchion and my wheel rock rifle then.
You have a falchion.
More or less, I think, yeah.
I guess I'm gonna use my falchion.
Actually, you don't need a good one, you have your jaws, but in case something happens, you'd need one.
Alright.
Hey.
So am I. I've been for a while.
Obviously. What am I looking at? Oh, we look. There we go.
Fair, but Jane's staying here.
Um,
You plan for everything and you hope nothing happens. Bart, I swear.
Alright, so what about shields? Are we gonna use our normal shields, heavy shields, good shields? Like, or have we anything with
no,
that?
No, there's shields in the boxes as well.
Oh, nice.
Yours is in the
Okay, which one? Where do we have shields? Are we using the round shields, Kira?
No, it's the heavy shields, the thing going black.
There's no shields in here. No shields there. Oh, in there. Nice. Wow, I'm gonna be heavy. I'm gonna definitely be heavy. I am very heavy.
Are we good?
I think. Check me. Can you check me?
You have
check you.
I have two masters.
Okay.
Yes. Think you're good?
Could only need one.
It's pretty heavy for me, but I can
Messer.
Handle.
That's better than a falchion.
Hero, I'm trusting that you got yourself good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what I hear.
I'm just waiting for everybody else to get ready.
You got a good swing, right? Like 400 pounds or so.
Let's just prepare ready with these things.
Simon, do you have a bow? Because I'm assuming you're not going to be swinging a sword.
No.
I do have my wheellock rifle, sir.
Are you close to it?
Do not take that in.
300.
Okay. I'll bring
the
my bow.
The druids I fight with seem to love.
I'll bring my bow then.
Alright, that's good to know. I might have to re-educate myself. Yeah.
Try different things.
Stronger bite means gathering more sometimes,
means,
and also fighting
creatures. Do I have
better.
Any more arrows?
That's what I can help them do it.
Yeah.
No.
Makes sense.
Right. I know of one druid also that's like just ridiculously stupidly healthy, and they just stand there while somebody else shoots it from
Can I use my double barrel the wheelock pistol
sure.
if I want them? I don't barely use it, so.
You're willing to lose it, sure.
Yeah, it's not.
Fantastic.
Also, I do need more arrows. Do we have any more arrows somewhere?
There might be some in here.
Apparently, bows are not the best choice for these things, right? Rather be with a sword.
Ammo box. Down bottom.
But Simon likes to shoot things, as you know, so.
Okay, well, I'm gonna take a second real quick. Look at this wall.
Alright, I'm gonna be heavy as heck, but I don't care. I will be going with one less of these, to be honest though. I don't need that many of those, to be honest.
I think I have too much stuff.
Alright, double wheelock pistol.
I have three plus the one current plus three backup shields, and I'm thinking something's gonna need to go if I want to move around.
Well, don't forget ice. Giant...
Not worth it, in my opinion.
Yeah, I'm gonna at least try it.
Alright, is everybody ready?
We're waiting for Bart, which is gonna take just a minute.
Don't know. Cinder? There you
are. Yeah.
Found her.
I'm ready.
Cool. Just wait for Bart.
Alright.
Try to watch how much energy you use. We don't need you falling over, okay? That's all I ask.
Yeah.
I scream really, really loud so somebody can pull all the creatures off of you if you get stuck. You can walk around.
I have no clue what we're doing, so this is gonna.
We're going to go fight a bunch of things with a bunch of really bad teeth, and you're going to lightning them.
Okay.
You yell if you need help. Make sure you do not fall asleep.
How many shields are you guys bringing, and how many sets of armor?
Also, shouldn't you maybe put down a sleeping bag somewhere?
I will. Yeah. I just would like to know how much stuff I should be bringing, because I've never done one of these.
Nope. I have three. Plus the set on me.
Yeah, I have three. Four shields, three sets.
Okay, so I'm gonna only bring two sets and three shields, because I have perfect stuff, but it's medium and light, so yeah, okay, perfect.
This is gonna be interesting, chat.
To battle!
I'm gonna leave my horse here.
I was gonna say, you can leave your horse here if you want.
Yeah, good choice. Good choice.
Hey, everyone out?
Oh, yep. This is gonna be interesting.
Alright, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 people?
I think we left 7, right? Or maybe? I don't think.
How many people?
Do not, not touch the tower until.
This is gonna be fun with my frames. This is gonna be fun with my frames, chat. This is gonna be messy with my frames.
Now, just to go over one more time, we have Cinder.
Yeah.
The strong.
Art
the strongest.
Is behind me, right?
Yep, he's coming. He's coming.
Yeah, just put down a
Hero
10.
And Liren?
Yes.
Oh, and.
I'll be
myself.
In line most of the time, I think.
Alright.
Can some of the big guys bring one of those big rocks over here for me to stand on?
I wish. Alright.
It would be great, Kiro, if that Cyclops across the mountain here came up and joined the
since
party.
Since you can walk faster, clear those trees.
He would help us kill the rest of the stuff in here. You know, we just let him have a frenzy and kill the rest of the stuff for us.
Alright, are we ready? I'd make this weird barrier thing, it takes a little bit to go down.
Well, I think so.
Alright.
I was watching one of these yesterday, but it was.
Oh, headaches. Wow.
Faster? I said.
Oh, shit.
Archer! Make sure you are inside, all the way inside. Make sure there is no question that you are inside. Let's go! Cinder, bubble up. Liren, I want you on archers when they come out. At the end, there's going to be two.
Cinder! Right, oh, we gotta hit this thing.
We don't have a bard, and Liren is good from what it looks like. The round after this, we're going to see if she needs attunement.
This is going to be interesting, chat. This is fun.
Cinder, keep moving. Never stop moving, Cinder. Cannot stand still.
Back tower.
I need time for my.
They truly defeated. Nice.
Okay, but the next round, we don't touch the tower until I say so, alright? I'm gonna make sure our mages and druids are good. Kiro, at the end, there will be two of these very large lizard things. You'll take one and I'll take one. Alright. Even bigger than that one.
Can you guys just die? Can you guys just die?
Oh, so the archers. No one touched tower.
Okay. Do not hit the tower. Check on our mage and our druid.
I'm tired.
I'm good.
Don't forget to check your buckles.
I'm okay now.
We're good, we're good.
Alright. Make sure you're using those, endurance potions. It'll help you out, apparently, I think.
Yeah. Yeah, I use it some.
Leon, are you good?
I'm good, yes.
Alright. Leon, your job is going to be only on the archers for now.
Okay.
Sometimes these large things just stand against the back of the thing and let them throw you into it.
I'm just going to butt. I'm seeing them chase me in circles.
Come on!
Hold on.
Hold on.
Good tear.
Oh, right. Katana's probably better to attack the tower than the actual...
Okay, does everybody have legendary food right now, or no?
Yes.
I do.
Yeah,
yes.
I don't,
yes.
But I'm not hungry.
Oh, but you should take some anyway. Here, just eat this. This should last you.
Alright, Bart, you mean... Kira, let's get the tower now.
Oh, that did a lot.
Get closer to you and talk. You come here.
Archers first.
Healing. There we go.
Wait. Hero hit the tower three times and that's it.
Is like a blood weapon or a dura weapon better against these things? I'm gonna try the katana for this round. Okay.
Which mage is ready?
Ready.
Right.
Okay. I just used the pistol for the emergency, right? So. Come here, you little creatures.
I heard a thunder scream.
Get her safe, get seen to save somebody.
Oh, it's Archer.
I
I don't see. Okay. Fine.
Do not hit the tower up.
Yeah.
No, I'm hitting the walls.
There's an awesome wall.
Do not be afraid to just stand and block if you have to.
I'm okay.
Okay, hold on, let me... Okay. Guys, the big guys, you bring them down here in this crevice, and you could kill them easily, because they can't bump you anywhere. You bring the big guys here, and they can't touch you. You just slam them down in seconds. Alright? So, bring the big guys back here.
Are you okay, Owen?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Alright.
I think so.
Jeez.
Don't say it, Bart. Don't say it.
How many more dinghies are there?
I'm not saying anything.
Three. Are we ready to go?
Your boyfriend's here.
Not yet.
Yeah, ready.
I'm reloading first.
Hey, come on. Wolf back here.
Aye, let's... Yeah, let's get the
Kira,
big guys
Bart,
in the corner.
Tower. Four more, I think. Maybe three. I'm tired.
Oh god, I'm sorry.
I'm afraid. Oh, these freaking... Wow. Thank you.
So hard. It was so hard. Whew. Okay, that was hard. And I haven't even named my bed yet, so I have no idea where I am. Where I'm gonna be. So, yep. Didn't I name my bed? Apparently not. So, well, I can take Owens. I can take his place. I can take his bed. Don't worry about it. I can take his place. I need to name my bed, even though I'm gonna be... Oh, those things again. God damn it. Right. That was a headache, big battle that I did not definitely not win. Let's give me all the gears. I don't care. Give me all my stuff back there. Oh shit, I need to relog, I think, because of that. Let me just relog a little bit quick. Boop, boop. Boop. That was hard. Especially that freaking round was hard. Alright, be right back, chat.
of jeans, a shirt or two. We didn't pack us if we weren't going back. It doesn't matter if it's true. I've got a feeling love will give us what we lack. The world is waiting up. The world is waiting half a step beyond our door. If it's not enough, I wanna see the stuff the world has got in store. I wanna take it all in, I'm falling. The cityscape by night, wanna catch in my photos. Where you go, every corner twice as bright. They'll be my treasures forever. When I can't hold you tight, I'll see the Stockholm lights. The Stockholm lights, the Stockholm lights. Tomorrow feels a year away, like the seconds, the beginning and the end. But if in time it's yesterday, your picture's gonna bring it home to me again. The world is waiting up. The world is waiting half a step beyond our door. And if it's not enough, see the stuff the world has got in store. I wanna take it all in, I'm falling. The cityscape by night, wanna catch in my photos. Where you go, every corner twice as bright. They'll be my treasures forever. When I can't hold you tight, I'll see the Stockholm lights. The Stockholm lights, the Stockholm lights.
All right. Let's come back in. Let's see.
I do 3 and then extra shoes.
Yeah, I normally just take 3.
Ouch, I took my head. Ouch. Ouch. I make the grab. Hey, I'm okay.
Have we got any amnesia potions?
Are we doing this again? We're gonna have... help, not more help this time, I guess.
All right, let me get more falchions for everybody. Did Owen, can you start making the falchions that are in the box?
Maybe.
We're gonna do this again, I guess. Are we doing this again?
What happened?
Yes, I think we are.
Woof! Okay. Fun. I guess. Probably gonna die once more, but who cares? Who heckin' cares? Apparently.
Are you okay, though?
That's gonna be my food.
mad. Lewis won't let me wear that top because he says it's not appropriate. But it's pretty.
Oh shit, can you let me out? I'm about to starve today. No,
somebody hear me right now.
I don't know. I'm not a parent, yes. Okay?
Hello?
I need you to take the gold and check and see if they still have medium polish and blueprints for sale, and if they do, buy three. Thank you.
Wow, alright.
I can't do anything. I'm currently making the falsh and blueprints that's here.
Okay, so
I'm ready to do it again.
If you want the basic stuff, Bart, I can open a table here, or a box even.
Shields.
Why'd you come down here, Wendy? You need something from Lunaria? I'm here to see Cinder.
Simon, okay. Did you need another fountain?
Right. Yes, fine. Please.
Well.
Simon, are you going to bring your good gear?
No. I will be rechanging in my room.
Okay. You need a fountain?
Falchion, Falchion.
Wendy, do you want to come in?
Part Falchion.
Light hat. There we go.
In the training area in the back, I had made 10 sets of each different type of armor, light, medium, and heavy. I don't know why you guys are not using those, because we're pretty sure no one is using it yet.
Chewing through.
Alright, well, there's a bunch of each back there. Oh, 20 sets of heavy as well, if you need.
Oh, I need to go check to the food chat. To go check my water thing. To go for my food water.
Should I bring 4 sets? These are pretty terrible.
Well, water, before water. I went down, I only went through one.
So
shot.
I'm pretty. Okay. How should I say
well,
it? It's gonna be fun, interesting
good,
to see how.
I'm just gonna bring an extra glove.
Next season's
really
gonna
like
be.
Gloves.
When it happens, though. So.
Alright.
Where
is
the water thing? Where is the water? Dropbox, other bee supplies. Do we have any water supplies, literally? Right, no meals. Oh, there's no meals.
Potions. Does everybody have potions still?
Woo!
I do!
If I knew I was gonna come here to do a mage tower, I would have brought, you know, everything I needed. I came here for repairs so I could keep my hunt going.
You know, Bart, that helmet me favors.
Oh, I don't.
I don't know. I like it.
If I wear this,
wow.
Usually.
Vernicia wanted me to buy some more medium falchion blueprints, but the trader doesn't have any.
No,
let me see. Don't I have a falchion blueprint chat? Didn't I think I have something? Or was that just literally?
I don't know.
I can't really see.
Oh, I do
Owen's
have an extra.
Right
I do have an extra falchion
me,
though.
But
I do have an extra falchion.
Maybe. Just keeping warm.
I did have an extra
People
falcon.
Say it's ineffective. Nice. I say it's cheaper than temperature cookies.
Yeah, I put the gold back.
Maybe.
I do have an extra falchion if someone wants. I found an extra one in my room.
Ooh, thank you. Oh, yeah, I don't even need nearly as many as you're giving me, because I think I only went through, like, maybe five of them.
And anyone need an extra falchion?
Before I went down?
I have a falchion, too, that I'm not using.
Yeah, if you've got an extra one, just throw it in the blacksmith bench. Just
yeah. The only thing left I would need is, like, one or two half-decent foods.
Top one up there. Hang on. I did find one of my best falchions. Maybe I should keep that and use one of the less best falchions. Could be a good idea, chat.
If not, go outside.
Here we go.
Well, right now, I can't really differentiate anyone from anyone, so let's go. It's time.
Ouch.
Wendy!
I should put a bed.
Right, we are waiting for everybody but Owen.
Where is Kira?
For some reason.
We'll do another count when we go.
I need to find a spot to
put the tower.
There you go. Here, okay. Works. I can't. Hold on. Somewhere around here, I could put a tent down. Come on.
Sorry.
I can't really tell where I am right
I
now,
though. I
wish I
could
so,
ask
God.
Lewis questions, because I don't know if my shields do any good or not.
Ah, there you go.
This is dark.
Okay,
it is
I tried
dark.
To get wood. I did not
Bullshit.
Get any wood. I hate this, Jason.
Here, Glippa, if you want to come place a bed down.
Oh.
Where's Kiro?
The trees aren't made out of wood.
It seems so.
Kiro.
I got some wood for you, Glippin.
There it comes. Oh. I think I see him now.
I don't know if I want this.
Yep.
Thank you.
Listen, wolf.
Uh-huh. And not wolves have no manners. No manners for the wolf.
Clippity cloppity gloop.
Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many people have?
This is the time that I.
Is everyone here wanting to take part? Cause if so, that's 9.
I don't think Wendy can.
I guess. That.
If there's too many, I can sit out.
You can have 8.
She has to ask it her parents.
Alright.
Wendy, hold on. I cannot approve, sadly, of you coming into this. Sadly, your parents would kill me if I allowed you to, so you're gonna have to sit this one out.
I'm okay.
Okay.
Alright.
Okay. Don't get too close, alright?
This is dark, chat. It's gonna be hard now for me.
Right.
It's gonna be hard for you to see as well.
Everybody's eating legendary food again, yeah.
Yes.
Oh, headaches. Oh no.
That was a great headache.
Actually, I'm an idiot and I forgot drinks.
Yeah, I didn't get no legendary yet. I think we're getting back
and dog and go to the pantry and get some food and drink.
Sure.
Oof. Okay.
It's a war and a picnic.
Let's see.
Here, like my hat.
I'm warmed it up.
This is how you warm up when you're hungover and dehydrated.
Oh, for God's sake.
Oh. It's okay, that food you're taking care of my thirst. So as soon as I take one of these...
Okay. Yeah, it's gonna be great.
I did either. If I do.
Oh, you're a funny bot.
All right, we're going to listen to Mr. Know-It-All.
Huh?
You're leading.
I'm not leading. I can't lead your people.
You're the one who has more experience with mage towers.
Fine. It's simple, really. Okay, so simple. Druid. Focus archers straight away. Archers do the most damage to your armor. Archers are an annoying piece of shit. So, yeah. Simon, use a falchion.
There's food and drink.
Make sure you have a shield also.
Drink? You said drink?
Well, it's a beverage, I should say.
Alright.
Well, I actually need beverage probably, but okay, the food is doing its job.
If you get surrounded, call out straight away. The fighters can taunt and help pull things off of you. It can be very helpful or not helpful. All of them will die, but yeah.
There we go. I think I have
this
one.
Who had the drink?
Oh yeah, that was food. I'm good on food.
I don't know where the drinks went, unless I went through the floor.
I had food, and then I threw it back to you.
I think I'm good now. I think I sorted things out, so it's gonna be easier for me.
There's something on the ground here.
Put down, to be honest. I'm not gonna be...
Ten drinks, I can half with you if you need them.
Just give everybody one. That should be fine.
Alright.
Have you got a drink, Lear?
Thank you.
Thanks. Have you got a drink?
Thank you. Do we take them right, like literally before we, like now?
Let's just drink if you were thirsty.
I do have a drink. So.
Alright.
I have like 50 of them.
Don't have food.
Anyone else need a drink?
I'm good, thank you.
I think I have 50 of them, like drinks.
I'll save it for whenever I'm extremely dehydrated.
I could have shared, yeah.
Don't bring 50 drinks in.
That's why I only brought 10.
I could go give Windy like half of it, at least.
You honestly don't need more than like 5, but.
Hey!
Alright, let's start this thing up.
Ready when you are.
Hero, get off your backside.
Alright, everybody scooting closer.
Who said we need shield?
You dev. Oh, you definitely need shield.
Come on, thingy. Yeah, I got one. Nice. Back tower. Ah! Only got one. One hit on it. Come here, please. Use the little summoner guns. Attack the tower!
One more and then we're through. After this round, let's let the druid give a break.
Yep.
CPR, quick!
Yeah, I recommend not going down to this cliff here. This is not a good idea.
Alright, wait.
Let's give the druid some aegis in time now.
Cinder needs to wake up.
Get it.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to
wait. Do not hit the tower. Sometimes you don't choose to. You just kind of get thrown in there and stuff.
Yeah.
Oh.
We had the same with ours. We had a rock
anyone,
witch
and anyone have an extra cookie?
Seriously, we literally just went through that.
No, okay. Look, I said cookie.
Fine.
Yeah, he's looking for
a like, healing
fine.
Potions. We're fine.
You have legendary food, you should be fine.
Okay.
Alright, Liren, are you ready?
Oh wait, did I literally do this before I went out? Nope, I did not.
Is Cinder ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay.
Here we go. Definitely have done that before a long time ago.
A counter Cinder should be ready.
Definitely a long time ago. Just die, right? There we go.
You think the whole being able to see in the dark thing would help, but it doesn't.
I can
not at
thing.
All. Also, all
right, Liren,
it is very clear right now.
We will put lights up for the next.
Oh no, I think it's going daytime
good?
Now anyway.
Yeah.
Ah, good.
Right.
Stage 4 defeated.
Buckles when you have a moment.
Oh, Bowman, come here, you little. Here we go. Got a Bowman. Here, that one, that's got one up. There you go. come on, take that thing down.
I recommend everyone check their armor.
Liren, let us know.
My arm is okay for now.
No, I'm good.
Alright.
Stage 5 defeated! Okay. This could be fun now. Wow. Okay, come here, you little.
Are archers in the middle?
Hello. Come in. Cinder, okay, Cinder, okay. Are you okay, Cinder? Wow. I got Cinder. Need assistance here. You okay, Cinder?
Yeah, I was okay. Thank you.
Yes, Cinder, you do a great job.
Louis!
Wait.
Thank you. I thought you would be mad at me.
Liren, let us know. Cinder, let us know when you're good.
Okay.
Everyone else, check your buckles. I'm good.
Yeah, no, I need to check
mine.
I'm gonna
probably gonna run out of armor next round, but let's
this
go.
This is the last round, so.
Oh.
Worst
okay.
case.
In that case, I'll just put all my new armor in.
Mm-hmm. I recommend it.
Alright. Aaron's and Lion, let's go.
Let's do it! Whew, come on, let's do it! Do it, yeah. Do it.
Archers on the far side.
Yeah, there's a lot of archers here. A lot of archers. I'm good.
Make sure you check your armor.
Yeah, I just changed mine to my last one.
Oh God. I'm cornered!
Good. Get out of there.
Come on, I need to get this one. I need to get this one down. Come on, yes, nice.
Come on, Chris.
Oh my God.
Leon, are you good?
No, it's done. Oh. This is it.
I just want to make sure she's good.
Grab the stuff.
Is it all the way over the place?
It goes everywhere.
So what exactly even does this give you?
Money.
Well, that's
186 gold.
Wait, that's it?
No, there should be like at least three.
I got 62 on me here.
Yeah. That should be at least 250.
That is terrible.
248.
Wait a minute. So you're telling me people do these things, like, to actually make gold?
I mean, we made like 8,000 gold
with
hours.
Three people.
Yeah, we would win some three people.
That is terrible. Well, okay.
That's why you don't use good armor.
No, but even with bad armor, it costs a lot. Like, you're not making up what you're losing.
I think it depends what else you get, because I think you can get other stuff with it.
I got a bow. It's shit, but
oh,
I got
no,
a bow.
Don't worry about it. I literally gave all my coin earlier to Cinder. Don't worry about me. I'm fine.
I don't need it, Benny. You know that. You know that.
I know. Right. Head back then.
Woo!
I was giving all my money to Ladaria while I was in there, and as soon as I left, I spent whatever I had made in that first day that I wasn't there to armor myself up, and that's it. Then I gave everything back to Lois.
Oh. Well, that was a good fight. That was a good fight.
Well, Owen, I didn't actually break any armor.
That was hectic. We did it, though. We did it.
No, I didn't even bring shields.
good job, Cinder.
Thank you.
I'm gonna bring this armor back for Owen. Here, Owen, I'm gonna drop it off here if you wanna.
Where do we put all the used armor?
Used armor goes in the top workbench, and I'll get it.
Here, Owen, that's all I used right there. Everything in that chest, that's my armor.
Yeah, I wasn't far behind you, to be honest.
Yeah, well, that's that.
I fucking knew it.
But did I? Let me.
Alright, well, I'm gonna have to
go to bed at this point. I'm gonna head back over to my house.
Well, it's always good seeing you, Bart. And if you need anything, let us know.
Oh, thank you. I am chilling
I'll follow you out.
Thanks for all the help.
I'll follow you out to the Gaby gate as soon as I get changed.
Thanks, mate.
You just need to get changed first. Gonna have to ask. I think I know a way, chat, of how to end for Simon.
Makes not a great day, so no.
Lois.
Hey. What are you doing, naked boy?
Decent. Naked. I dropped off the armor from the fight there that owned the basic armor. But Good. Oh,
no, well, unacceptable.
You gave me all these potions and this sword, so here you go.
I have all everything. That's
Owen,
wrong.
Owen, hurry up.
That's wrong.
Owen, hey, Owen, just like the
there we go.
Kids. Oh, I just sat there and glared at you.
Put everything in there. I'll put that. Anything else?
Thank you, my
put
heart.
That, put
eventually
that. Put that back in.
My body. Stand here from the low blood flow. All right. Well, as I see y'all again, and that was interesting. So I'm gonna have to head home here. So. Care.
Alright.
Simon, don't move. Go back to that box.
And I'll probably be Bye. Back out
I'll
hunting.
Throw this stuff
from
the
throw
it in. If All I can't right. reach.
Oh holy moly. Why can't I just literally
You like me to let you out?
Yeah, yeah.
It's in the box.
That's Thank a really red sheet.
Wait up.
Thank you for the chickens, by the way. I appreciate it.
No problem.
And I miss you.
I know. I gotta be around more often. Although I try my best to be around, but I know. I try to come around at these times, you know. I know you guys are all awake. So, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, Olsen,
regenerate.
See you.
Eventually.
Bye bye.
Yes.
Bye.
My stuff away.
I wonder where Wendy is. Oh, hold on. I have to find the child.
But. I see her on top of the building.
You're welcome.
Wendy, are you taking a nap up there? Told you it was dangerous to be up so high like that. Alright, well, I have to go to bed pretty bad at this point, so I'm gonna head back.
Let's get
see you, Simon.
Yeah.
And, take care. Good luck on your quest.
Yeah, I hope to get to survive it. Make sure I'll come back in one piece as well, so yeah.
I hope so. Yeah. Could go out hunting again.
Yeah, I do hope so. I could be good someday.
Alright.
Just take care, mate, okay?
Yep. Care, Simon.
Yeah, I'll see. Wendy, can you please promise me to take care of Bart? Make sure he doesn't do anything stupid.
I'll be fine. I don't have to ask a child to take care of me.
I do trust the child more than
I'll
you.
I'll make sure Auntie take care of you.
Okay. Alright, mate. All right. I need to prepare my post trip as well, so yeah, I'm gonna be heading up soon as well, so. Ah!
Alright, Wendy, I'm gonna head back home now. I don't know if you want to come back as well.
Yeah. Stay safe, Bart. Alright. Should I play for... No, I don't know, to be honest. I might have to go and say some goodbyes as well before Simon is literally heading off.
Now I'm sure she's gonna take a bath.
Why? What did you do? Ew!
Oh, headaches. Headaches.
Huh. We gotta make you look pretty. Even did your eyeliner and everything.
Okay. Let's see about ghost. Prepare for guard. Actually maybe use it. I don't know, but I don't need it, to be honest though. Don't really need it.
Oh, somebody shot me with an arrow.
I don't really need it. Wow. Advice is not easy, to be honest, chat. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Did definitely not mean to do that. Opulent needs to go to someone else, I guess. I'll bring my dragon wherever he took away. There it is. Wow, okay, I cannot bring my dragon.
Which is why I didn't have them fancied.
Yes, I can.
Thanks!
But I'll be heavier.
Here, let me just...
Where did it go? Oh. There you go. Well, come on. What an adventure, right? Hey, I can't hear you if you're talking to me.
Oh, it's the time.
Yeah, well, short soon. Very soon, though. It's trying to be a little bit, it's a little bit emotional, to be honest, though.
I mean, you'd say that you...
Say that again?
You did say you might return one day. Is that forward to?
I do hope to return, yeah. I was gonna ask if you could do me a request for... you might need your help.
Well, what's that?
Take me with that boat and drive me off. Sail me away. I have a specific place I need to wait for another boat to arrive.
Oh, and where's that?
That island on the other side.
Alright, yeah, I can do that.
Yeah, just need to go say my goodbyes, I guess.
Yeah. Yeah,
also, Kiro.
Be waiting down by the boat.
Before something, I want you to have.
What's that? Oh, thank you.
It's gonna be better in your hands than in my hands.
Waiting on you down, but
yep. All right, chat. This.
We haven't done it in a long time.
No, been years.
What do you think will break first, Venecia, Owen, or the furniture around?
I mean, I've got to put my money on Bertie to win, so...
Bye!
Nope. There we go.
Owen broke before the furniture.
We even hit for the same. I think he passed out because he spoke to me.
Venice, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Could I
Hi, speak? How you doing?
It's time for me to sail away.
Alright.
And
to do this officially.
Kiro's gonna to sail me off to the island where I will be waiting for another boat. So if you...
You're leaving, Simon?
Yes, for now, I'll be back. I'm planning... I have I'm gonna go look for my sister.
Okay.
She... got kidnapped a long time ago, and I haven't been having any good trail until recently, yesterday, when I found a trail, a tip from a guy who helped me, who had been helping me trying to trace her.
Well, I wish you the best of luck.
I do want to thank you all for letting me be part of Lunaria. It's been really an honor.
Well, thank you, Simon, for serving Lunaria.
And for being a headache for you, right?
I'm not going to thank you for that.
Definitely been an interesting time.
I know, right? I know. Lewis? Good to have no you. Hope to see you soon again.
Well, hope to see you too.
Mm-hmm. Maybe I'll come back with my sister or not. I don't know yet. We'll see. Depends if I find her or not. Yeah. I will be letting giving Kiro whatever that equipment he, that you want to keep. I'll give giving him back on the beach before we sail off. So that's okay.
All right, have a safe trip, and I wish you the best of luck on your journey and the days ahead. Whatever path you take, I hope that you find it well, and you don't have too many stumbles on your journey.
Mm. Yeah. It's time, Liren. I'm about to sail off.
Oh, alright. Goodbye, Simon. Yeah. Be safe, okay?
Yeah. I will. I'll try
Don't
to.
Don't forget to take your creatures.
I did leave some of my creatures there to for you guys to do whatever you feel. So there's some in my room that I really don't need to bring with me.
Alright.
Yeah. Unlock before I go. Here we go.
You have 5 seconds to walk away before I punch you and get away with it.
Bye, Simon. Take care.
Bye-bye.
Stay safe, everyone.
You too.
I couldn't resist it, right? I'm emotional to just leave and say for now. Oh. It's been an interesting time, though. It was fun to be part of Lunaria, to be honest. I will be leaving the horse here. For you. You can take it back up if you want when you come back.
All right, sounds good.
And I'll, with all the gear I have with me, you can feel to take whatever that you think you need to keep.
All right.
Goodbye, Lunaria. Been nice knowing it. So, what is your plans? What will you and Liren do when the storm hits?
Well, I haven't heard anything about any storms. I'm gonna be honest. I won't be staying in Lunaria.
Well, whatever is gonna hit, whatever it is, I do hope to find my friend still alive when I come back. Whenever I come back.
You know, I can't make that promise. Probably just find some.
Well.
I will go up against it. But. If I am alive, then I'm alive.
So, I will, whenever I come back, I did talk with Bart earlier. Yeah, this is a good spot. I did talk with Bart before we did the Mage Tower.
Uh-huh.
And if there is no Lunaria or whatever, I was still more than welcome to come join him. So, I guess that's where you could find me. I guess if we don't meet before that.
Yeah, well, I'm sure at some point in the future our paths will cross, whenever that might be.
So
we'll see how it goes.
Alright, so just whatever stuff you've needed, just take it off from me and whatever you think needed to be keeping, okay?
Oh, you can keep it.
You sure?
Yeah, you can keep it all. Consider it a last gift.
You know what I did before I said goodbye? To everyone? Well, after I said goodbye to everyone, you know, I did one last thing. I literally gave Vernacia a hug. And you know what she, you know what she said?
She probably said, something about kid.
She literally said, "You have 5 seconds to leave before I will hit you." So I just ran out, and she let me get away with it.
Yeah.
Well, Kira, it's been an honor. It's been a good time.
It has been. Now be safe and go find your sister.
Yeah. I hope to. I'll make sure to do this training that I've been learning. I will make sure to bring her back home safe.
All right. Well.
Thanks for everyone, Kira.
Thank you. And, yeah. I'll see you later.
Yep. Wow. All right, chat. This is where we're gonna end. Wow, what a good view that could be. Gotta make sure I have to remember him a little bit, right, to how he looks. Well. Ooh. Leave. Alright. That's it. What a good ending, right? With having this song on chat. Alright. That's it. I will be having a break from streaming now for a while. I might be coming back for doing some small streams like Rocket League and something if I feel for it, right? But for now, I'm gonna take a break. I will be thinking of next season. And it's gonna be... I can't wait for next season, right? So that's going to be fun to see what's going to happen with everything else, with my friends and Lunaria and all that. But for now, thanks for everyone who's been here with me this time on here, on Aramor. Whatever you've been watching the VODs or you've been in the live streams, it's just whatever. I just appreciate you guys being here whenever you can. I don't demand much that anything to be from you guys, so let's just end it with now and with this rest of this song, and I will see you all next time on the next season of Aramor. Thank you guys, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.
Sky. Wake the stars, cause they're all around you. Wide eyes will always brighten blue. Chase your dreams and remember me, sweet bravery. Cause after all, those wings will take you up so high. So bid the forest floor goodbye as you race the wind and take to the sky. You take to the sky.
Yeah. Unknown brain. Marvin Devine. I'm saying bye to all the lies and all the times you cried, saying that I wasn't right, yet I was right by your side. You manipulator, playing games, your friends commentators, and I don't know what you say about our private conversations, but it's got them hating thanks to all the rumors you be claiming. It's cool, I'm done with you, so they can throw you a celebration. You gon' hate it when you see me with somebody living better. I'm trying to tell you that me just doing me gon' have you jealous,
I know that I gotta stay away.
Now you gotta face the music, I'm saying.